Hi folks, John Zageros here at UltimateBadBackStrategies.com. I wanted to talk to you today about overtraining. Now this is a trap that we all fall into, and I don't care who it is, from the most premier athlete in the world to anybody that's just starting out trying to deal with their neck pain, back pain, and sciatica. The fact is that as we start to feel a little bit better about ourselves, as we start to move forward, as we have a couple of good days, the tendency is to do a little too much. Pay attention to your body. Keep a journal. Log in that journal everything that you do, when you do it, how much, because you'll never know when you can look back at that and pinpoint where you might have gone wrong or what you did right. So, be careful. Enthusiasm is wonderful, but when you're dealing with neck pain, back pain, and sciatica, you've got to start with baby steps. Build one step at a time, and don't be afraid to take a day off if you feel a little twinge here or there. Thanks. See you tomorrow.